All right. I don't remember the last time I played Gold Rush. We already got two engineers. Do we need three? Would this be a good map to do Ninjaneering on? It'd be a good thing just to lob explosives at people. Lobbing explosives at peoples! Keep that the pit of explosives. Ooh, got me. He's getting healed. Killer Nip. Isn't that a bot? It's not going well. Maybe it's because we don't have enough pyros. We have a lot of heavies. Let's see, I can counter for heavy. No, don't we get ant and ant. Let's go soldier. We've lost our entrances. Everyone's thinking the same thing. Uber. Uber doober. Ooh. I got somebody. Alright, I think we should go NG, just to help the NGs. Because they're going to need to get set up. And we can throw just another random gun down. It's not the best gun for helping. Not the least best guy, I mean the best wrench. Let's do this. This is how you do this! We got Ubers in. It's not good. We're gonna lose. Maybe not. The other gun's still up. We were the distraction gun. All right. They're coming back in. I need to get a dispenser up there. For the heavy. It's erecting. Building I will run across the field just to get some cheap metal. Oh, my gun's almost down. I went back for health. Ding ding. Ring a ding ding. Ring a ding ding, Ubers. Oof. Things aren't going well. Alright, there's no more time for this. Only fire can save us. No more time for setting up. Just time for fire. Oh, they got a base. Well, isn't that great? Okay. I'm getting Halloween stuff. I'm dressed for Christmas. Alright, you know what? Maybe we need to go soldier. And just pelt them with rockets. Just pelt them with Christmas rockets! Artillery, that's gonna be the... We stay back. I've got almost no health. I don't even know why I have no health. Ring a ding ding! And we fail. They know we're coming there. They know we're here, don't they? Alright, well, we tried to escape. Okay, this time. This time we hit the right button. Mission begins in 60 seconds. And this time I'm going full Ninjaneer on this. Is that far up enough for true engineering? I think so. I'm just gonna help.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Let's go two. And now, back to base. More metal. Ding-a-ding-ding! Oh, I got blasted. Oh, and he got my teleporter. Still, I was doing some pretty good in engineering there. That loadout we need. Let's just go, you know, we're not gonna be able to engineer now. We have regular helpful wrench. Actually, you know what? Let's go hardcore. Where's the Jag? What does the Jag have? It builds fast, but it has that downside. Okay, what we're going to do is just go regular wrench.
Building the sentry.
Ah! How does this happen? I'm not emotionally ready to be on the other team. Oh, that's not going well. It's ugly out there, guys. Yo, I think I need the other wrench. Okay. Edit loadout. We're going back to Ninjaneering. Okay, we need an exit here. No. Alright, none of that's working. None of that was working. I think we kind of need a gun here. We don't have enough. Okay, this is why we have this. Where are we going? Where are they going? Oh, that wasn't good. Well, that was just as quick as a teleport back, except now I've got to respawn.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
I'm moving this.
It's only gonna get killed otherwise. This isn't going well. seconds. I don't think we're going to we're going to do much. There are too many of them. On fire, there's stickies. I can't get to the thing. No, we're getting killed. Are we like massively down? We even got one up on them. We're just not doing well. We're losers. Oh, we got people on the cart. Okay, let me try to help. Ding, 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 ding. I thought I got the pyro. You're killed by the late. That was a good push.
Bomb has stopped.
We kind of need an engineer now, just to help people move up. We have zero engineers. Next time I die, which probably won't be very long. But we won't be doing the Ninjaneering as an option necessarily. But we'll just push this all the way, it won't die. Saw that engineer out of the corner of my eye. Did not see the pyro out of the corner of my eye. We're due for a flank or a spy. Wait, we're just gonna steamroll this. Got one. In case this bogs, we need an entrance.
Teleporter going up.
An entrance now.
Booga booga.
We must push nom nom nom. Further up I can get this.
Victor.
I guess it didn't really matter, did it? It was a good plan. Well, that was like a victory. I don't know that I contributed somewhat to the push. Not a lot, though. 4 kills, 14 deaths. Okay, what are we on? What kind of map are we on next? I haven't played Gold Rush in a while. That's a nice map. Especially when you get rolling. Thunder Mountain. Oh dear, I haven't played this. This could be a good engineering map. I can only really do a little bit here. This is going to be a shorter video if all goes according to plan. Let me see something here. Where's settings? Advanced settings. Where the heck is my ad spray? That's my spray. Why can't they see my spray? Well, we gotta do at least some kind of conga. Okay, we get to have a plan here. Step one, somehow get out without getting killed. Flank, flank, flank. Did I actually survive? How in hell did I survive that? Without even using the Eureka effect. Okay. Okay, let's throw an entrance down. We're gonna... Not true Ninjaneering, if it was a Ninjaneering kind of thing here, but... Why is that not going?
Teleporter going up.
This is engineering, not ninjaneering so far. And
teleporter coming right up.
So at least I can get them out. Can I get metal from this? I'm gonna leave this here to block a flank room. And push. See, this covers our back. And no one's gonna expect it. Ooh, I should have used this. I was thinking of teleporting back. Let's not waste our time. We saved that. I'll be right there. And I'm being called. Can we cap this? Be there in just 5 minutes. Can we cap this in the next 5 minutes? Oh, well. Not really that big a help.
I'm moving this.
Is nearing a checkpoint. Spy. I push this in, because everyone's dead. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. I'll take that. GG, guys. Gotta go. On that note, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.